Hi, I'm Matthew Werkmeister and I play Zeke Kinski.
And I'm Kai Jones and I play Sophie Ramsey.
Wait, no, that's wrong.
Again. Oh, sorry. Actors can't think with their brains. Well, I can sometimes.
I'm Kai and that's Matt.
Yeah. We're going to ask some questions to each other and hopefully you'll enjoy the answers as much as we do.
All right. Any hints as to what's been happening in Zeke's life since he left Ramsey Street?
Lots of things have been happening. He's been travelling the world, studying. They're not really hints, they're just answers. Hints. Love interest. Potentially.
Is that a spoiler? Spoiler.
Is this a spoiler? Yeah. Lots more vests. Still wearing vests. And really flamboyant shirts, which is cool. And he's come back to Ramsey Street with a secret. Stay tuned. Okay, what has been your favourite thing about Ramsey Street?
About
returning to
returning.
Yeah. Well, okay.
I didn't read that. I've got a really good storyline, and I really like it. It's given me.
Give some hints.
It's challenging. So it's the emotional roller coaster. So that's been fun.
You've done pretty good as well.
Oh, thank you. All right. what's it been like being coming back on set? Yep.
What's it like being coming back? coming back has been exciting. It's been really weird because, you know, first day last year I walked in and I saw your face. So I was like, I know someone. And everyone else is different. All the cast has changed except for a couple of the oldies. Oh, not oldies, experienced few that have been here for a while.
Good
sorry.
Save.
Sorry, Jackie and Fletch. But like a lot of the crew's still here and it's kind of nice coming back to the family and seeing everyone and just enjoying it. That's what it's been like. What have you been up to since you left Neighbours?
A lot of school. Yeah, I've done year 11 and I'm just about to start year 12. But I made a short film called Coping. Check it out.
It
was in Tropfest Final 16. So you can check it out online. Yeah. All right. Why is Zeke back in Erinsborough? And are there any surprises?
Well, there are some surprises. I have a very big surprise to tell everyone, but you won't find out for a while, so just watch and wait. Why am I back? Well, I've just come back from uni. I wanted to catch up with the family. It also coincides with your storyline while you're back. And, you know, Carl and Susan are kind of onto my secret, but maybe they don't know what it is, so.
Dun, dun, dun.
Dun, dun, dun. I love having secrets. I feel powerful.